I wish that we could travel to those places where we're faceless and we're nameless.
Who are they?